It's hard to believe that the high school football season will be wrapping up this Friday and playoffs are on the horizon. One team looking to extend their schedule with a win tomorrow just so happens to be our team of the week.
Marquette University Hilltoppers have been working uphill all season long.
This year is the most competitive conference we've ever had. It's cool to see all of us like stay together. You would think like a team that was like 1-5 would all fall apart, but we never did.
Going to work each week, playoffs remained on the table, going against Brookfield East last Friday.
We know we had to get a win against Brookfield East. They're a pretty good team. We've had an up and down season, but we knew if we worked hard all week, we could beat these guys.
The Hilltoppers jumped down in front of the Spartans early.
Halftime, we were up 21-7, and our coaches give a good talk to us at halftime, saying stay hungry, the game's not over.
And like coaches usually are, they were right. With seconds left on the clock, the Spartans were in a position to win.
They gave it to their best player, and he ran with it, but Jake Merrick and Daniel Tansy made a great play, and we got the stop and the win.
Stopping a two-point conversion, the clock ran out, 35-34, Hilltoppers.
It's a great feeling playing with these guys. I love playing with them the past 4 years here. It's awesome to see, and being able to play with them again one last time is awesome.
Still on a playoff drive, this team needs one last win over West Dallas Hale to seal the deal. Then anything can happen.
Nobody's going to think we can do anything, but we got a lot of talented guys on this team, and we're going to be prepared to beat a lot of these big-time programs.
Congratulations, Hilltoppers. You're the Friday Football Frenzy Team of the Week for that huge win over Brookfield East. Keep climbing that hill, and we might see you at Camp Randall.
Yeah!
I think that's the best part about the regular season wrapping up is that this year the playoff road will end at Camp Randall. That's it for sports. More news after the break.